Hello, my name is Dave. This is CEC's Mall Video Test. And can you introduce yourself, please?
Hi, I'm Tilly. I'm 10 years old and I'm from Vienna.
Okay, what do you like?
I like going shopping.
Oh, I like going shopping too. What do you dislike?
Many things, but I dislike to stay at home and see the computer with my brother.
Oh, right. He must be boring. Okay, so your favorite things now. What's your favorite place in town?
Favorite place, I think, is the sports center.
Oh, very good. And what's your favorite free time activity?
Free time activity? Cooking.
Oh, very nice. What do you like to cook?
Pizza.
Okay, this is school clubs now, so they are all in school clubs. Can you tell me what they do on Friday?
The house club, the riding club.
Yeah, the riding club, okay.
Each from 1 o'clock to 2 o'clock.
Not Friday, excellent. And what about the chess club?
Practice on Monday from 3 o'clock to 4 o'clock.
Excellent. Now, transport. Can you name 4 types of transport?
Scooter.
Yes, scooter.
Taxi.
Yeah.
Coach.
Okay, and one more.
And gym.
Okay, and what is smaller, a scooter or a bus?
The scooter is smaller than the bus.
Very good. And role play now. You are going to buy a ticket from London to Paris and I will sell you the ticket. Okay?
Yeah.
Right. Hello, how can I help you?
I want 1 ticket to Paris.
No problem. That will be £45, please.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. And here is your ticket.
Thanks.
Okay, goodbye. Enjoy your journey. And what was your weekend like?
It was very interesting.
Oh, why was it very interesting?
Because my mom and my father took me to the shopping center.
Very exciting. And what was your last holiday like?
It's very good too.
Good. Where did you go? Do you like Japanese food?
Yeah.
Oh, do you like Chinese food?
No.
Why do you prefer Japanese food?
Because it's very tasty.
Yes, it is.
And Vietnam doesn't have it.
That's true. Okay, so what's better, Mondays or Fridays?
I think it's Friday.
Why is Friday better than Monday?
Because next to Friday, Saturday, and I have to relax.
Saturday is a good day to relax, that's true. Now, TV programs and films. What is your favorite type of film?
I don't like that.
You
because
don't?
Because I like reading books.
Oh, you prefer reading books? Okay, so do you watch TV programs?
Yeah.
Oh, what's your favorite type of TV program?
Musical.
Oh, musicals. Very good. Now, we're going to make sentences with irregular verbs. For example, swim becomes I swam in the sea on a holiday. Can you make a sentence with the irregular of think?
Thanks. I told my mom give me the supper on my birthday.
Very good. And can you make a sentence with the irregular have?
I had breakfast with egg and bread.
Very good. Now, daily routines. What time did you have breakfast?
8 o'clock.
Oh, okay. And what time did you go to school? end of the test, you did a very good job.